शिक्षा स्पेशल पेटी गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर का पास प्रेसिडेंट मानो यू किरोड़ा बढ़ला मानो कुछ प्रोजेक्ट करना होता अंदर रावण मुड़ा अंदर होता है ना वो रिक्वेस्ट है
वेरी मॉडर्न एंड नॉर्मल डिस्पाइट पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन एंड व्हेन पीपल आर वेरी अफ्रेड ऑफ गोइंग आउट दे आर डन लॉट ऑफ पीपल Actually, the pandemic situation, stamina, maintain, and self, we have done such things, which has kept our person, and it was a very tough situation, and I understand the situation. I hope, oh my gosh, thank you.
Best all the members to
you. Happy birthday to dear Babu Rao. भगवान आपको कभी भी हंसते हुए रहना, कभी भी जिंदगी के ऊपर हंसते रहना और रोटी सब खुशियां बांटते रहना. Always smiling face.
Young and dynamic.
जन्मदिन बधाई हो बाबू राव जी.
श्रीकांत
भाई
सर बैलेंसिंग करो सर
thank them for the contributions towards the society and their support I'd like to speak few words on National Doctors Day Whole world is looking at doctors to get the world out of this trouble. We salute doctors for the work they are doing in this pandemic situation. Support and also will be always there for helping and supporting us. So I hand over my doctor.
Sir,
पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट डायरेक्टर गारू सेक्रेटरी श्रीकांत जावर गारू और ट्रेजरर सुधीर गुप्ता गारू और प्रोजेक्ट चेयरमैन डॉक्टर नवीन माल गारू एंड और पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट्स डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट एज वी आर अवेयर दैट आवर बेसिक पर्पस ऑफ आवर वर्किंग इज टू ब्रिंग टुगेदर बिजनेस एंड प्रोफेशनल लीडर्स इन आवर सोसाइटी to provide humanitarian services and to advance goodwill and peace around the world by bringing improvement of health, supporting education and eradicating the poverty. As you all know, today we observe Doctors' Day. It would be very apt to recognize these professionals who have contributed their expertise to the problems and needs of the society. When the world was devastated by the pandemic, doctors gave us hope and reassured us that we are with us and saved many of the patients who were on deathbed by sacrificing their personal lives. I do not know how we can repay their debt. All the humanity is extremely indebted to them. We owe a lot to the medical fraternity who gave hope in these gloomy days. Today also happens to be a Chartered Accountants Day. With their analytical and problem-solving ability, Chartered Accountants occupy an important position in society and play a vital role in maintaining the fiscal discipline. We, the Rotarians, have the tradition of felicitating professionals who have been in this pandemic atmosphere. Before we start the felicitation program, you are aware that around 1500 plus doctors have lost their life while serving their humanity during this pandemic. As a mark of respect, I request all of you to pay homage by remaining silent for a minute. Now I give it to our secretary to conduct the presentation.
सर नहीं सर रेडी मैम सर रेडी हाँ रेडी बेटर बैक सर रेडी सर थोड़ा आसाम और थोड़ा ना रेडी सर रेडी अभी
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक मीटिंग मी एंड फेलोशिप डेली मीनिंग ऑन दिस डॉक्टर डे एक्चुअली वी हैव डॉक्टर डे एंड चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट डे ऑन द सेम डे कैन एनीवन नो वन वन हैविंग हेल्थ ऑल्सो सो बोथ हेल्थ एंड हेल्थ आर बोथ पिलर्स फॉर एनी नेशन एंड सो एज डॉक्टर्स आर प्रोटेक्शन फॉर द पर्सनल लाइफ सो कंट्रीज इकोनॉमी इज इन द हैंड्स ऑफ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट सो हाउ मच मोर इम्पोर्टेंट वी आर दे आर ऑल्सो मोर इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर एवरी नेशन एवरी कंट्री And at the same time, I just wanted to say that the last 3 to 4 years also, last 3 to 4 months, we have been struggling because of this pandemic, because we don't have proper personal life, family life, and we have lost many of our colleagues, and even I personally faced a lot of issues in the first wave. I was so sick, I was hospitalized, I was 13 days, I was in ICU, but still we didn't backstep, but still with all the patient blessings, all of my well-wishing blessings, with all the senior blessings, we worked more aggressively in the second pandemic. And now, only these last 2 weeks, 3 weeks, we are just relaxing. So I sincerely request all the people, if you maintain all safety protocols, all personal hygiene and social distancing, all those things, you have done a very favor to doctor, because again, you don't, please don't increase the workload on us. Because once you deviate the rules and regulations again, the workload will be heavy on us. And at the same time, there are so many institutions, so many social organizations have actively involved, especially during this pandemic time, by giving concentrators, giving supportive measures for patients and for doctors also. So I sincerely thank you everyone, because I have seen many messages on Facebook and all those things, because many of the Rotarians have given oxygen sensors and oxygen concentrates also, especially for the needy COVID patients. So sincerely thank one and all for saving everyone's life, and I wish all the best for the near future also. Thank you, sir, again for inviting me.
Thank you, sir. CA Day and Doctors Day to all, Chartered Accountants and Doctors. Actually, our ICA has been formed in the year 1949. This is the 72nd CA Day we are celebrating. We have more than 2.65 lakhs members and more than 8 lakhs members, 8 lakh students studying CA. CA is rendering service every walk of economic life, like politics we have CA, judiciary we have CA, in government we have CA, and in NGOs also we have CA who is rendering the services. Government of India looks CA and its body, ICI, as a partner in nation building. So I happy CA Day to all Chartered Accountants and happy Doctors Day to all doctors. Now we request B. Shailesh Kumar, Chartered Accountant, for felicitations. He has been practicing since 9 years in Nizamabad, deals with direct taxation, GST and audit services. His father is also a tax consultant in Nizamabad from past 36 years, Sri B. Kashinath Rawji. His mother is a retired government teacher and he is happily married with B. Supriya. Here's the B. Shailesh Kumar Chartered Accountant from Nizamabad.
रोल ना करो ये
मास्क
श्रीराम सर आप माइक रेडी 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 रेडी
फर्स्टली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक रोटरी रोटरी क्लब ऑफ निजामाबाद फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी हियर for this honorable guest of this special day. And also I would like to thank for the these newly formed office members. Congratulations for you. And also I would and secondly I would like to ask the Rotarians to provide more and more services to the needy people at the need of our, and I would also request you to perform more and more projects for serving the people. And lastly, I would like to thank you for reminding me. Thank you.
His expertise in GST, his father, the name is Pandurang Bhutra, and mother, Usha Bhutra, and he is happily married with Sonika. So I welcome the CA Mohit Bhutra.
सर जुड़न सर
during the need, the one who serves the people is been looked at. So he is requesting you all to do it. I would like to say thanks again. Thank you everyone.
Dear President, Gyanprakash Garu, Secretary, my fellow Chartered Accountant Srikanth Jawa, Dr. Maluji, and Treasurer Sudhir Gupta, the guests who are being honored today, doctors and Chartered Accountants, my colleagues, my Rotary friends, this first meeting. It is always the Doctors' Day and Chartered Accountants Day. We start the year, Rotary year, with this wonderful program. Really, this is really this year. It is Doctors' Day. They have suffered very, very much due to this pandemic, but they withstood every agony, despair, and stood for our health. I convey the gratitude of all people to the doctors that are here. Really, as Dr. Santosh said, they suffered very much. They suffered very much. They didn't have that personal life, and somehow sacrificed their lives. Kudos to them. As you know, as Mr. Manu said, the Doctor's Day is being observed as the birth and death anniversary of Dr. B.C. Roy, who is a Padma Ratna awardee. During this pandemic, especially we came to know the importance of the doctors. In fact, somebody said they are the angels with stethoscopes, not the wings. They had the patience, they had the tolerance, they had the intelligence to tackle with this pandemic. And our gratitude should go to them. We should be grateful to them. Now, this is very coincidence that we have today CADA also. As health of a person is very important, wealth is also important. And we charge accountants are very, very serious about the wealth of the people. We plan it, we preserve it, and we do the things to improve that. As this is actually CADA is being celebrated as a formation day of our institute, which was in 1949. Before that, there was a diploma in accountancy course who were carrying on this profession as auditor. But after a select committee has been proposed and the select committee has recommended that an autonomous body should be there to supervise this profession. And our institute has been formed by way of an act by parliament. That is on 1st July 1949, it came to existence. We are now about 2.91 lakh chartered accountants doing service to the society. People may be entering into motion areas, may not be aware what is the importance. They may see as the only tax advisors. But people who are known to stock markets will definitely recognize the services rendered by chartered accountants by way of declaring correct incomes, correct strength of the financial companies, so that investing people will depend and they will make their decisions. With this, I congratulate all the chartered accountants and doctors fraternity of Reserve Bank. Thank you.
Yes. Let's honor our Rotarian fellow doctors and chartered accountants. So now, I request my fellow Rotarian, Srikant Jawar Garu, to come for this presentation. I I request all attendees to come first.
Think it is before.
Raju.
Takash.
तो काम ना डालो
शाम में
इंगुराइशन ऑफ द to have small offense.
दर्शन सर
पूरा
On behalf of Rotary Club of Nizamabad, I thank you all the members, past presidents, and our chief guest, past president Inguraiswarji, for attending this meeting as well as felicitation program. And I thank all the members. I request all to stand for a national anthem.
नायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता भद्राविरवुत्कलवंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा आये तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाए तब जय गाता जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत जय हे जय 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 हे जय हिंद
टू जॉइन फॉर डिनर थैंक यू
ఈరోజు రోటరీ క్లబ్ ఆఫ్ నిజామాబాద్ వారు తరఫున డాక్టర్స్ డే మరియు చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్ డే 1 జూలై కనుక నగరంలో ఒక కొంతమంది చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్ డే మరియు డాక్టర్స్ డే సమావేశం చేయడం జరిగింది. దీంట్లో ఇద్దరు చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్
కొద్దిగా గట్టి చెప్పండి సార్, కొద్దిగా గట్టి చెప్పండి.
ఏమంటారు గట్టిగా? ఈరోజు 1 జులై నాడు యథాలాపంగా ప్రతి సంవత్సరం మేము రోటరీ క్లబ్ ఆఫ్ వారు డాక్టర్స్ని తర్వాత చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్ని సన్మానం చేయడం జరుగుతుంది. ఈరోజు మీకు తెలుసు, ఈరోజు డాక్టర్స్ మరియు చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్ డే. ఆ సందర్భంగా ఇద్దరు చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్ని ఒక డాక్టర్ని మేము సన్మానం చేయడం జరిగింది.
ఇంకా
చెప్పాలా?
గట్టి చెప్పండి.
నేను చెప్తాను, ఈరోజు 1 జులై చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంట్స్ డే మరియు డాక్టర్స్ డే. రోటరీ క్లబ్ ఆఫ్ నిజామాబాద్ ప్రతి సంవత్సరం మన నిజామాబాద్ పట్టణం లోపల మన సేవాభావం కలిగిన వ్యక్తులను, చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్స్, డాక్టర్స్ని సన్మానించడం జరుగుతుంది. అదేవిధంగా ఈరోజు ఇద్దరు డాక్టర్లని, చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెంట్లని మేము సన్మానించడం జరిగింది. ఇది మా రోటరీ సర్వీసెస్లో ఒక భాగము. ఎవరైతే మన సేవా దృక్పథంతో చేస్తారో వారిని గుర్తించడం మా బాధ్యత. రోటరీ ఇయర్ లోపల ప్రెసిడెంట్ కొత్త వారు వస్తారు. అదేవిధంగా ఈ సంవత్సరం 1 జులై నుంచి నేను జ్ఞాన ప్రకాష్ ప్రెసిడెంట్గా నియుక్తినయ్యాను. మన రోటరీ క్లబ్ సంస్థ ప్రపంచం మొత్తంలో 12.5 లక్షల మెంబర్షిప్ తోటి 3,500 పైబడి క్లబ్స్ తోటి ఈ సంస్థ ఉన్నది. ఇది సుమారు 116 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి ఈ సంస్థ సక్సెస్ఫుల్గా రన్ అవుతుంది. ఇప్పటి వరకు ఒక $4 బిలియన్ వరకు సేవా కార్యక్రమంలో ఖర్చు పెట్టింది. అదేవిధంగా ఈ సంవత్సరము మన రోటరీ క్లబ్ నిజామాబాద్ లోపల అన్ని సేవా కార్యక్రమాలు ఏ విధంగా అయితే ప్రీవియస్ ఇయర్లో జరగడం జరిగిందో అది మేము చేస్తామని.
ఇంకొక గొప్ప విషయం ఏంటంటే మన ఇండియన్ శేఖర్ మెహతా గారు,
శేఖర్
మెహతా ఈసారి ఒక ఇండియన్ మొత్తం వరల్డ్ రోటరీ ఇంటర్నేషనల్కి
ఆయన
అధ్యక్షుడిగా ఉంటున్నారు. అది మనకు చాలా గర్వించదగ్గ విషయం సార్.
ఈ బాధ్యత తీసుకోవడము సంతోషకరంగా ఉంది. అదేవిధంగా ఎంతో జాగ్రత్తగా నెరవేర్చాల్సిన పరిస్థితి ఉంటుంది. ఈ రోటరీ ఇయర్ లోపల మేము మన నీడ్ బేస్ మనకు మన సొసైటీ లోపల అవసరాలకు తగినట్టు ఎక్కడైతే అవసరాలు ఉన్నాయో అక్కడ గుర్తించి రోటరీ సంస్థ సేవలు అందించడానికి ఎప్పుడూ ముందుంటుంది.
మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది సార్?
నాకు సంతోషకరం.